I generally don't do film reviews. That's not my forte. But 83 the film is a special one. Absolutely unbelievably recreated one of the greatest moments, if not the greatest moment in the history of Indian cricket. And you know, it's not a cricket film. It's the story of modern India. When modern India started to believe that it can. Some great moments. Mohinda Ramanath playing his father. Kapil Dev lauding Ranveer Singh when he hits that six. Oh, absolute cinematic masterclass. More importantly, when P.R. Man Singh goes and asks for a pass to enter Lords and he's told, oh, you know what, you don't need that. India's not going to play the final on the 25th of June. And P.R. Man Singh's like, okay. And then when he goes and gets that pass, these are unbelievable cinematic moments. Ranveer Singh is terrific, super. The way he speaks, his mannerisms, the bowling action. You know, it's one thing to bowl. I can play cricket, I can bowl. But it's another thing to bowl as Kapil Dev. After all, it's Kapil Dev, an Indian emotion, perhaps the greatest. For Ranveer to be able to do that, even Deepika. You know, those little moments when the two ladies want to come back after having left when they thought India's not winning. And then they go back to their room and watch it. Absolute brilliance in terms of filmmaking. Kabir Khan, well done. Ranveer, fantastic performance. Perhaps one of the best you've done. Alongside Lagaan, Chak De, and now 83. Sports films in India are taking a quantum leap. Please watch, maintain COVID protocol, and go and watch it. Your Christmas and New Year will not be bad.